Hello students, today we will discuss change on the solid phase by ion exchange in chromatography. First of all,